Hey guys, what I'm doing this week, I told you last night that I'd fill you in. Caught all my fish yesterday on a money minnow, and I'm reeling it as fast as I can. I've got a quarter ounce belly weight, treble hook on the belly. The treble hook's real key. That's what allows that bait to ride upright. When I'm reeling it with a 71 gear extra reel, and I say reeling, I'm humming that thing in as fast as I can. It's got that far underneath the water, and then you can smirk it. I got it on braid, and try to take that rod out of your hands. But keen on points, ones with rocks that seem to be really important. And I'm looking for really subtle points. I'm using my electronics. You know, maybe the bank stays straight, it'll be like an underwater point. If you've got rocks or bushes or something like that.
That's here we are, Jeff Canella going into third place. Hammer time, Jeff Canella. Trying to make it here. You know, I look, I'm following you. You got four Bassmaster top 10. The scary thing, my friend. Two of them on the Red River.
You can see the bottom.
So all you got to do is go win here, and you get to head back to the Red River for the Bassmaster Classic.
How's that feeling this morning? If it doesn't blow, then I've got to turn around. I've got to throw a drop shot or shake my head, something like that.
When you move into a day like this and you look in front of you, and I'm looking right now, you got Mike Iaconelli.